started high school, people told me that senior year was by far the best year. And I have to admit, I didn't quite understand why it would be that much better than all the others. But now that I've experienced this year, I've realized that senior year is all about becoming closer to your classmates. Now that there's no other class to look up to, we all finally took the chance to get to know each other better on a different level. I have to say, the friendships that I've made and strengthened this year have been amazing. A lot of people see me as this bubbly girl full of energy and always has a smile on my face. But the truth is, I couldn't do it without my goofy friends and my spirited teachers. As wonderful as this year has been, there have been some downfalls. Feelings have been hurt and friendships have been lost. But I believe that everything that happens, happens for a reason. These unfortunate times have shown me how supportive our class is towards each other. They say Laverne High School acts like a family, and you guys have really proven that statement to be true. The sad part is, after becoming so close with each other, we all have to leave and go on our separate paths in life. But that doesn't mean that we should view this day as the ending of great memories, but as the beginning of an opportunity to make new ones. Thank you, Class of 2008. Congratulations for making it this far.